Hello everyone, it's Alex. In this video we're going to decorate my Christmas tree and we're gonna make it really cute and pink like last year too, because pink is the best color in the world. I'm sorry if the lighting is not really too good. I have a ring light on, but that is kind of the only best lighting I have at the moment, so this is the best that I can do. I will show you the tree when it's done, when the light is not completely strong from a ring light too. So last year I made my own tradition that I wanted to buy a Disney ornament for each year. So one day I would have like a complete tree full of Disney ornaments. And actually I didn't really have a lot of money left this year. But me and my friend went to the Disney store anyway just to look. And then we saw that the Disney ornaments was actually half off. And I was like, I can afford this. So I actually got a Disney ornament this year too, and I'm really really happy I got it, and I will show you guys in a moment. So I have some special ornaments. I obviously have my Disney ornaments, but then I also have some that are something else than just like my pink balls and hearts that I decorated most of the tree with. So I'm gonna show you my Disney ornaments first, because they are the most precious that need to go on the tree. So I'm gonna take the one from last year out first, and I have it in this very fancy Disney box that I got with it. Well, I actually bought it kind of separately, but it's because it was in town. The Disney store is obviously in town, and I didn't want it to get damaged like in my bag if like some people like, I don't know, walk into me and stuff. So I got a protective box with it, just to be completely safe. This is the first Disney ornament, which I got last year, which is Aristocats, which is one of my most favorite Disney movies ever. And this is Duchess and Thomas O'Malley, where she plays for him on the harbor, and it's just really, really romantic and really, really cute. And also cats are just my favorite animal too, so it's just really perfect. So I want it to be a place where I will definitely see it. So I'll probably put like here maybe. It's kind of heavy though. Gonna have to actually move. Okay, so it's a bit heavy, so I think I should probably put it a bit higher up. Okay, I think that is actually a pretty good place, because it doesn't cover anything and I can actually see it on there. And now for the one that I bought this year that no one has seen before. Ooh. So this is the ornament I got this year, which I haven't unpacked yet. Hold on, I need to unpack it. Okay, so this is the ornament that I got this year, which is Mulan. Mulan is also one of my favorite Disney movies, and it's just really, really beautiful. It's obviously Mulan with her parasol and cricket, and the door that she is actually standing up against is actually see-through. So it's really good quality, and has like the 20th anniversary, like a small coin thing here on top. And fun fact is, I really love Mulan. I've always really loved Mulan, because I just think she's a strong woman and has like a strong personality. And I looked at the Mulan ornaments and I was like, oh, they have different ones, but actually it's just on all the ornaments her arms were broken off. Like she was missing the umbrella on one, she was missing the cricket on another one, and this one was like the only one that was actually in good condition. So I was very lucky to get this that wasn't broken. Okay, so I think we should put that like maybe over here, so I can also look at it from this angle. Oh, it's just so heavy. Okay, how about like up here, because the branches are not that strong. So, oh, I think this looks very good. There you go. Okay, hold on. I want to see her. God damn it, tree. There, perfect, yes! You can see it now. Very beautiful. Ah, now I have two Disney ornaments. I'm so happy that I could keep my tradition this year too. Okay, now for like the next special ornaments. So, I got a new one this year, which it was very cheap, extremely cheap. It's this like plastic unicorn with like glitter wings, and I just thought it was so freaking adorable, and it would match the pink theme, and also it's a unicorn. Who doesn't love unicorns? So but the thing is, It had like a, you know, like one of those like cardboard plates that they're usually attached on. And I cut the string off thinking that it was a separate string holding it. And so I cut the string off of the ornament, so I had to like kind of repair it once out. And I was like really, really, really tiny. So I hope I can like put it on somewhere and hopefully it can fit. And also the thing is, it kind of sheds glitter, so it is very cheap. And it looks kind of cheap too, but I don't really care because it's a unicorn. Maybe we can put this like here. Ah! Oh no! The unicorn is falling. No, it's too heavy. Need to diet. Okay. Come on, you can do it! You can do it, I believe in you. Okay, maybe not. Come on, sweetie. Oh, why you gotta be like that? it's because I cut the string off. It's too small. The hole is not big enough. I don't even know. Okay, let's try another branch, maybe. Maybe this one is just not that good. Maybe like here. There we go! That actually looks kind of good. It's like, oh god, I'm full of glitter now. Like, it's kind of good because it like sits on the branch, because it's maybe a bit heavy because it's like, it's very broad with like the wings and stuff, but that, it looks okay. It looks like it's kind of resting on the branches, so that's okay. Oh my god. I don't even know if you can see it, but I have like a lot of glitter on my hands now. Okay, next ornament. Also new one, also extremely cheap, like $1, not even kidding. Is a pink and silver candy cane, and I was like, oh, pink candy cane, oh, I need it. Even though it's silver, I don't really like silver with Christmas. I just think that gold is Christmas and silver is New Year. That's just how I feel. But it was pink, so and so candy cane too. I love food related items. Anything food related, I love. Okay, so where should we put this? It's like long. So we can put it like, put it like here maybe. There we go, it hangs there. I'll show you the entire tree when I'm done, obviously, so we can like see where all the things really sits and stuff. Okay, so I got another one, new, my mom bought this for me, which is a swan that is made of plastic but looks like it's made of glass, and it's just really, really, really beautiful, especially in the light because it like glows kind of rainbowy. But I feel like it's kind of too precious to be in the tree somehow. So I'm kind of thinking of getting at some point one of those like small light things you can put like crystals on and stuff, and then put this on so it can light up from underneath it, because that would look really, really beautiful with all the rainbow colors and stuff. So I don't think I'm gonna put this on the tree. I think I'm gonna save this. So another cheap. I have a lot of cheap ornaments. I have like the Disney ornaments and I have like the cheap ornaments. I have this, which is a cupcake, because food, and it's a pink cupcake too. So here we have a pink and gold cupcake, perfect for the tree. And we put this like down here maybe. So it kind of has a theme like food, pink, and cute. And a bit Disney now. I'm so glad I have two ornaments. Like I already said that, but I am really happy that I have two. Especially because it was half off, because if it wasn't half off, I would not have it. So I'm really, really happy about that. Another cheap ornament that is also pink, that is also food, which is an ice cream. This is really, really cute. It's like iridescent. It really is like a bit of light pink. I don't know if you can see it from over here with this lighting, but it's like white really iridescent stuff, and then it's kind of light pink at the top. So I think we'll put that like over here, so we have like a food thing here. Put this up a bit and then put this here. There we go, perfect. Yes, okay. Then I have this, which is a penguin. My mom bought this for me because our animal like that we kind of connect to is the penguin. So we really like penguins here. Penguins are so adorable, there we are. We have this. It looks kind of funny though, but it was also just a cute one. But it's just really, really adorable. Okay, where should we put you? We can put you like over here. who sits next to the ice cream. There we go. He sits over there. Then I have two cat ornaments. One Siamese one and one that is striped. Let's see here, where should we put one of the cats? We can put that right down here, over here. So you can sit down here at the bottom. Oh no, that's kind of sad, you can't really see it. Maybe, let's put it like up here, right there. There we go, yes, much better. And the other key cat, let's see here, we can put you like, maybe like in the middle. It's really cute on the branch. It's so cute when it sits on the branch. I don't know why. I said it was the last special one, but I actually have three more that I got last year, which is also like a $1 ones. This one is a pink rubber duck, which is just so adorable. I love it. Okay, we can put you like here. Yeah, you'll find that. And another unicorn, which is like really bright neon pink. But still really adorable. Okay, we can put you like, to get some color, because it's kind of like colorless. So we will put this right here. There we go, got some color. And the last one, which is a pink dinosaur. It's a T-Rex, it's really, really cute. Yeah, as I said last year, not many people know that I really like dinosaurs actually. Not the T-Rex specifically, but pink dinosaur. I mean, I love this, it's so cute. I don't really have anything on the backside because I'm not gonna look at that anyway. Like, it's like kind of against the wall, and I never go out that way because that's like a door to the garden, and it's winter right now. I'm not gonna go out in the garden through that door anyway. So, where should we put you? We have the bright, very bright pink one there. So maybe we should put this like here so I can like kind of see it from my bed. It'll be kind of cute. Oh no! Oh, I almost knocked the tree over. Okay, he sits there. He sits there very good on the branch. So, let me see. Is that all the special ornaments? Yes, okay. Now I'm done with the special ornaments. Now we need to kind of fill the tree with these spots that hasn't really been covered. I don't have enough special ornaments to put on for that. But I do have some really cute hearts. And I have some really cute small balls too. So we will decorate the rest of the tree with that. If I someday could have like an entire Disney tree, that would be so funny. But that would cost a lot of money, a lot of money. Like I'm kind of like telling myself that I will buy one each year if I can afford it, because I always, like an idiot, wait with buying Christmas presents until it's December, and then I use all my money on presents, and then I can't do anything else than just buying the presents. So that's kind of bad on my part, but yeah, I should really like think about what I want to buy people for Christmas, like when it's summer or something, because spending all your money on December, it's not the smartest thing to do, but it's something I always do. And do-do-do-do-do. Let's see here. Yeah, I made these like small bows last year. Hopefully they kind of still hold. And let me put you here. So if you ask why I made a pink tree instead of, like, for example, a traditional green tree with red stuff on it and gold stuff. It's because pink is my favorite color and it really matches my room. I have a lot of pink items in my room just because I do really love pink. And actually, when I was a teenager, I hated the color pink. I was like, it's so, pink is so stupid. It's like, but girls, why it's really girly. And I was really girly, I've always been girly, but I just didn't like it when I was a teenager. And then when I grew older, when I like discovered like Lolita and fairy care and like J-fashion kawaii stuff, I was like, oh, I love pink. So I kind of rediscovered my love for pink again through J-fashion. I loved it when I was a small kid, and then I hated it as a teenager. And now I love it again, so And also, I really wanted a white tree because that also really fits my room. Like, if I had like a random dark green tree in my room, like, obviously it's a Christmas, but because it's white and because I put like cute pink stuff on, it really matches my room. Like, I really want to do a room tour at some point, but the reason why I haven't done it yet is because I'm actually not done with my room yet. I still need to put like pictures up, I still need to buy certain things for my room, and I don't want to make a room tour before I'm actually done with my room, obviously. That would be kind of silly. So, I do need to put up some shelves, some pictures. I'm thinking of getting some wall stickers too, actually, for certain parts that looks kind of bare. And yeah, sometimes I'm like, I kind of want pink walls too, but then I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna get a lot of pink accessories instead, and then have white walls. Like, I'm gonna say you can't have too much pink, but my mom would not agree. She's like, oh, it's too much pink, you have too much pink. And I'm like, nope, need more pink. Oh, it's so cute, I love it. Needs some up here too. And I just thought, I looked at eBay at pink Christmas stuff. Don't judge. Just to look, I really love, one of my like ultimate hobbies is to just look on eBay after awesome stuff and then save them and then maybe buy them one day. Like, I buy probably like 1% of the stuff I find, but it's nice to have some ideas, you know. So I looked at pink Christmas stuff and I found a pink star and I was like, oh, I need a pink star for my pink tree. But obviously it'll probably first arrive in February or something because from China, you know. But yeah, I'll be sure to have that ready for next year, hopefully. I only have a gold star, but at least I have a star. Actually, I have two. I bought one, extremely cheap, like $1, two. We have a store here in Denmark called Tiger. I don't know if you guys know that or have something like that, but it's like, it's extremely cheap. Like, most of the stuff is like $1, $2 stuff. And they have a lot of like stuff that like, it's kind of like, why? But they also have stuff like, oh, I can actually use this. So, oh. And that's actually where like most of my ornaments is from. They have a lot of cheap ornaments when it's Christmas. And yes, I am only wearing legends because comfy. Yeah, so I lost my track of thought there. I know I was talking about Tiger. But yeah, they have a lot of awesome cheap stuff. It's kind of like, no, it's not like Walmart, not at all, no, sorry. I have never been to Walmart. I actually really want to try going to more Walmart. It's probably not special at all, but I still want to go, just to try it. I have never been to America before. It could be kind of fun to try it. But I'm also kind of scared, just because guns. If you guys don't know, I'm from Denmark, so that is also where my accent is from. You can totally hear that I'm from Denmark. You can always hear when Danish people speak English, you can always hear that. We always have like a very thick accent. Okay, there's not too much up here, so I'm like kind of focusing too much like right here, sadly. I don't really have too much of like ornaments. Because I actually got this tree last year. That was like kind of when I started having my own tree. I actually have a video on YouTube where I decorated this from last year. And I'll probably give a link so you guys can check it out if you want to. I'll probably put this like right here. There we go. Oof. And I'm actually done. That was a quick thing. And yes, yeah, so I already put the lights on obviously because I thought the lights should go on first. You can't really see it probably because of the wing light. I will turn it off, don't worry. But yeah, put the lights on first, which is like this, it's warm light, and then it's like a long string where they like go down from that string. So it's kind of really good to like shave around and stuff. But yeah, I think we're actually done with the tree, except for the star. Also, very cheap star from Tiger. I do love Tiger, they have some awesome stuff once in a while. So this is... Oh god, there's a lot of beta now! I'm gonna have to vacuum when I'm done. And when I say I'm done, I mean tomorrow. Because I'm lazy AF. Well, glitter? Who doesn't love glitter, right? So this is my star. Very glittery. It has a few sparkly stuff on it, and then there's glitter on it. Sparkly stuff and glitter! Not the same. Okay, so I'm gonna put this on. Like, on the top here. Oh, it's kind of... Ooh, perfect! There we go, you guys probably can't really see it. I will show the entire tree though. But, oh, that's amazing. I really like that, that's really, really cute. Oh, but yeah, my room is not done, so I won't show you guys my room yet. But at some point, I will do it though, I will do a room tour at some point. Okay, enough talking, we have done the Kawaii pink Christmas tree, and yes, I will now show you guys the entire tree so you can see it. Okay guys, so this is the tree without the ring light. This is how it looks like, and this is the giant glitter star here. So I think it's really, really gorgeous, super cute. And we have the Disney Aristocats ornament right here, and then we have Mulan, which kind of shifted a bit. There we go. There's Mulan, really cute. We have the new unicorn, and oh, and we have the pink candy cane here. Then we have the the funny pink dinosaur. Then we have the cupcake down here. Then we have the striped kitty here, and then we have the ice cream here. The cute little penguin, and up here we have, oh, you turn around, the Siamese cat, and then like random balls and hearts everywhere to kind of fulfill the pink and white look. So yes, that was this video of me decorating my tree. I hope you guys liked it. Please leave a like if you did. And I will see you guys in my next videos. Bye bye!